How's it going today, guys? This is David once again from My View, My World. And on this week's episode of Retro Gaming, I'm going to be continuing the story of Final Fantasy III. Now, if you like what you see, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And also check me out on Instagram at myview.art. You can also find me on Instagram at myview1914. You can find me on Twitter at myview1914. And you can follow me on Facebook at myview_myworld. Let's get into it. Alright guys, so like I was saying last time, as you can see, I took a little while off. I did a lot of leveling up so far. You check my stats, you can see both of my characters, they're up to level 16 now. So that's just going to make the rest of the game, well, at least for this first little part, that's going to make this real easy for me. But like I said, you can see, like I said, he's been leveled up pretty far. So is Terra. So the next step is going to be to go inside the desert's castle. That's neither here nor there. But like I said, there's a lot of stuff going on with this game. This is actually, if you read a lot of people's ratings on it, is actually listed as one of the best Final Fantasy games to ever come out. So this is going to be a chance to journey through the game if you haven't done it already, and just see my adventure.